About 7 minutes before the flyover, sir. 7 minutes.
Thank you. been 2 minutes out before that flyover takes place.
A sacred place. Every headstone the mark of a life lived in service and sacrifice. For over 150 years, Arlington has served as the final resting place for what is now over 500,000 Americans and upwards of 20,000 Marines buried right here. 20,000. That's almost a division. Commandant Gray would feel right at home. Our 29th Commandant was a Marine's Marine. He and Jan embodied the Marine family. Today, General and Mrs. Gray take their rightful place with their Marines on these hallowed grounds. You're about to witness the cannon salute. This is an honor reserved for those who have achieved the rank of general or flag officer. Cannon fire calls to mind the heroism and sacrifice of Marines and sailors from every generation who run to the sound of gunfire, sailed into harm's way, and defended their nation.
Detail!
Will you please rise for the cannon salute?
Psalmist says, therefore my heart is glad and my soul rejoices. My flesh also shall rest in hope. The Lord, show me the path of life. In your presence is fullness of joy, and at your right hand forevermore. Let us pray. O God, whose blessed Son was laid in the tomb in the garden. God, whose blessed Son was laid in a tomb in the garden, bless, we pray, this grave, set apart for the repose of your servants, General and Mrs. Gray. They whose bodies are buried here may rest from their labors in peace and quietness until the resurrection on the last day. When the new Jerusalem comes down, the dead are raised, and the righteous are called to the marriage supper of the Lamb. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. The sure and hope and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God, Alfred and Jan. We commit their bodies to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The Lord bless them and keep him. The Lord make his face shine upon them and be gracious unto them. The Lord lift up his countenance upon them and give them peace. And now may the God of peace, who brought from the dead our Lord Jesus Christ, the great shepherd of the sheep by the blood of the everlasting covenant, make you perfect in every good work to do his will, working in you that which is pleasing in his sight. The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.
Can you please rise for the rendering of military honors?
Detail!
Bugles directed to your front.
Escort! Attack! Hurt!
Attack! Hurt!
Right! Attack! Hurt!
Fight!
And hurt! Salute!
You see you, big guy.
Thank you.
Take care. Good night, sweetie. Take care. Take care.
I will.
We're here in Section 35 of Arlington National Cemetery. Directly up to your left front, underneath the outdoor green carpet, is grade 3341. Alfred is grade 2. Commandant, United States Marine Corps. And his wife, Janet, United States Marine Corps. Rest in peace. On behalf of Lieutenant General and the United States Marine Corps, they would like to thank each and every one of you coming out and joining them on this significant occasion as they honor their loved one. At this time, I'm going to conclude the service. I want to ask everyone to please return back directly to the bus. The buses will transport you back up to the chapel where you departed from. At this time, I'm going to ask everyone to please return back to your vehicles at this time.
I'm going to go to the hospital.